Hello friends! Today we have a special episode dedicated to how to add a QR code. If you've ever wondered how to easily integrate this amazing tool into your projects or business, you are in the right place. I will show you a few simple steps to create and customize your QR code, as well as discuss the exciting possibilities it opens up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay updated on all the latest videos. So, let's get started. For adding QR code, you have to have activated developer tab. How to activate it I have showed in my previous videos. So, after you having it, you have to click on it, go to add-ins. In the search bar, you have to type QR. Click search, and after that choose the second one, QR code tracker. Click add. Continue. Got it. Now you have appeared markup here, QR code tracker. If you want to add such QR code, it can be the phone number or some site or anything else you want to be mentioned up here. How to do this? Click on it. After that, choose the cell what you are going to generate. Click on Generate QR Code. Choose the size and click on Generate QR Code. This is it. The same we can make with the second number. Again, choose the cell you need, B3. Click on Generate. And your code is generated. After scanning it, you will see the numbers that were presented up here. The same you can do with the link of your site. For example, I will type some site. So I've typed Google, for example. After that, I selected the cell B5, generate QR code, and this is it. Well, I hope this video was very useful. Use it in your practice. Take care. Bye-bye.